We're good to go. Greetings, Butch and Cindy, and everybody south of the border. This afternoon's project was making a mandrel for tomahawk handles. This one's for you, Butch. Here's my steel pattern, and we will make a handle. We'll see if this works. So I'm installing the pattern into the machine, and Cheryl will do a walk around of the machine.
Carol Merrill here, without tripping.
Glenn will be interested in the engine. This is a single cylinder water cooled Kubota diesel that's used on generators on offshore sailboats. It's a hand crank start. I have a piece of white ash here, 1¾ by 1½, 20½ long, so we will install our wood bolt into the machine, lock it in.
Okay.
And we'll start the engine.